love, that's love. Oh, I'm standing in the little shoebox I call my bedroom, made of standing in my underpants. I'm looking down on my little bed, the pillow dented from where we lay our heads. The shape of us marked out on the bed, mapping out our night's sleep. The house is quiet as always, the little stairs groaning as always. Everything as always, but for this warm feeling in my belly. We're in the kitchen waiting now, Ada. And you touch my face. We're at the edge of things now. And about to leave behind the safety of all we've known before. So turn to the door and open a life of possibilities.
And enter then.
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 And enter the outside and the cobbled stones and the sewn up streets and the salty air and the possibility for further away. The outside destinations unknown and my world blown right open by chance. This chance to change. And in an instant, out of the living, the free, the faithless, the unmarked. I can see me joining those seagulls and taking my pick of life, and led by airstream and breeze, my life made up by your hand in mine. Your hand is in mine and showing me the open road of possibility, a horizon of chance. But then, let me take you to the harbour, just a little drop we are, taken by the tides, and out further by currents and waves, and further still, until our little town is a sad memory of that joke, and like a sudden adventure with your hand in mine. What then? What details then? Oh, suddenly I'm drunk of possibility. Sheltering from the rain, you kiss me. I'm curled against your back and listening to your snores. You're stood in the crowd and you're touching my back. I'm holding you in my arms with you twitching between sleep and wake. We're dancing in Sheila and Robert's house with our faces together. We're sitting in bingo and filling in the same sheet. We're stood in the harbour, watching the horizon. We're about to take to the waves, and the world opens up to us. I'm holding your hand, and you're holding my hope. Your hand holding my hope. Your hand. Christ, already something's got hold of me. In one breath, all love is good. And this love, it keeps me and it fills me, but it's just taken on a different love. A fragile love, a love blind, surely. I let go of your hand and walk away fast. And I want for the kisses and the sweet remembered details and the slow romance and the sudden lust of love. My heart's telling me that the risk is far too great, Ada. It's too great. We're hand in hand, but you're not really there. We're side by side, but you're somewhere else, maybe. I'm curled against your back, but your back is colder to me somehow. I'm kissing you with a kiss that lasts seconds too less for me, but seconds too more for you. And it's not you. It's not you. What words do you put on me? Lonesome, surely. And lumpen. And ugly. And lonely and fishy. Surely fishy. A man whose only companion is fish is now sewn together with another heart. Feck it. My own heart's too scarred by days and nights alone. Too set in its ways by years of chit-chat to little old ladies. Too scared to face into the unknown with just love as a map. Stood still but already travelling the lonely road. And with each yard travelled, there's more distance between me and any wish for what it is to be in love. This reckless love. The wind is on my back and the seagulls above mocking me. The narrow streets of our town, they're narrower. The houses on either side, they're leaning in that bit close. They're squeezing me, hurrying me away from any possibility of a different life. I look up and see the cliffs receding, the tides to and froing. The cliffs pulled back like you pulled back a curtain. There's a great space now with me running over it towards nothing, towards no home, towards no place, Patsy. My heart's ripped out and I can't stop running. I can't stop!
Thank you.
body tries to shake off these doubts. Staring back, a woman who's never been kissed. And it was only yesterday, and it was only yesterday, and happy with the pattern of things, when routine woke you with the familiar. The pattern safe. Life given a purpose. And what now, all of a sudden, are still staring back? A woman who's never been kissed. So outside, and take to the streets and cycle to the cannery and the machines, to those distant voices and bad words that lock the door. And inside, inside then, and the stories take over. And our pattern returns. The lovely pattern of things. By their nature, people are talkers. You can't deny that. You could, but you'd be affirming what you're trying to argue against, and what would the point of that be? Just add to the sea of words that already exist out there in your effort to say that people are not talkers. But people talk. Fish, fish, fish. Yes, no fish, no yes fish. Will we have a cup of tea and some of that lovely coffee cake you made, Britta? Yes, Clara.
Found a place full of charms, a magic world in my baby's arms, a soft embrace like satin and lace, wondrous place. What a spot in a storm to cuddle up and stay nice and warm. Away from harm in my baby's arms. Wondrous place. Man, I'm nowhere when I'm anywhere else. But I don't care. Everything's right when she holds me tight, her tender hands on my face.